But I do not see home.
Greetings. This place of stone, ash, and fires. Your armies require food, and we must have wood to build with. Each time you complete the will of the gods, you shall be granted a reward. Claim these boons regularly, and use them. Locked within the Sorcerer's Citadel. Completing rituals will allow your fortress and armies to thrive. Knowing the power of your enemy is key.
Greed and envy will drive your rivals to attack you. Build a strong wall.
Your keep is the beating heart of your fortress. The stronger the keep, the more we can mine, forge, and build.
Do you expect to conquer the Southlings with this pitiful army? Even the weakling Empire could defeat such a handful. Have Dumax build a training ground where your hordes may hone their skill. Now, raise your warriors! Chaos Marauders are fearless and savage, but wise. Undefeatable horde takes time to raise. Do not let your training ground sit idle. Your champion grows in strength. Your marauders will require us. Warlords are truly ferocious leaders. Battles and challenges ahead, your warlords will gain honor. Each of these mighty warlords will offer different boons to your armies. Set them to the defense.
Now, warrior, since you turn gaze to the field of battle, and I am dead. The gods call for some.
If your brothers expect.
Each of these mighty warlords will offer different boons to you.
This arcane shield, let us return. Your resources.
You learn. Well met. If you seek guidance, follow my lead in your recommended quests. They.
By a 10. A chosen champion will arrive.